Hi guys, I have a very special guest with me. You talk about supporting icons, you talk about the legends, you talk about the best sportsman, the greatest sportsman the world has ever seen. One and only, my favorite, Jahangir Khan. Welcome, Jahangir bhai.
Thank you, Amarji.
You know, you 10 years, 10 British Opens, and then 566 games without losing a game. 555, beg your pardon. I said 56, one game more. Without losing a game, we talk about consistency. We talk about performance, performing all the time. Is it more in your, was in your mind, or was it the hard work you put in over the years?
Well, to be honest, Wasim, I would say that it was all hard work, and I never meant to make any kind of record. But when I was playing the professional circuit, I always, you know, like believed in training. And I always wanted to do the best, to be number one and to perform well as well. So I think that was really kept me going all the time. And I was more focused, more disciplined. And I was doing 8 hours daily routine training. So I think that's really paid me off with that.
I used to watch him play with two under-19 champions. He used to play in the middle alone. And he used to win every time. I mean, the best sportsman produced by Pakistan, my hero. Who is your favorite cricketer right now in the entire World Cup happening in England?
In batting, I would say Virat Kohli.
Okay.
And in bowling, I think the Mitchell Starc.
Wow, pick the right favourite. Virat Kohli, number one batsman, and Mitchell Starc, the top wicket taker in this World Cup so far. Jahangir bhai, let me take you to introduce you all the commentators and show you how we work.
Okay.
It seems very easy, but it's not. It appears people think it's very easy. No, you don't have to be. You can scream if you want to.
Okay.
When you walk in, not a problem. It's you. It's Jahangir Khan, the greatest sportsman ever. This is our commentary box. Simon Dole is commentating. It's World Feed, ICC World Feed. It looks comfortable. Our call time is at 8 o'clock in the morning.
I know.
Everybody comes at 10. We come at 8 o'clock. We open the gates.
It's like a school, huh?
It's like a school.
Going back to the school.
Absolutely. A lot of hard work, guys.
I'm sure.
Buzz, Brendan McCullum, the greatest sportsman of all time, the great Jahangir Khan. And this is Ian Smith, who played against me in the 92 World Cup.
Absolute honour, sir. An absolute honour. I watched you play against Ross Norman.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's right.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Terrific, eh?
I know. Legend.
Absolute legend. A legend of the sport.
We talk about Muhammad Ali, we talk about Tiger Woods, and then we talk about Jahangir Khan.
Yeah, we do. Absolutely, we do. I remember him so well. You and I, we might have changed shape a wee bit, but I tell you what, we've got the memories. I think you'd still beat me, though.
Easily. Pure class.
Amazing. You love your cricket, too?
Yeah, I always followed, and I think I've watched many matches around here or different places, and I think since late 70s.
Okay.
Yeah, I've been watching from dressing room. I think Wasim remember
70s, Jahangir bhai, you're only 56, yeah?
But I started very early as well, see?
You did.
In 79, I was already in the circuit, so I was world amateur champion when I was 15.
That was in amateur Melbourne. Champion
Melbourne, yeah. In Melbourne, yeah. Yeah. That was in 79.
So 10 British Opens in a row. And how many world championships?
6 world championships, yeah.
6 world championships. The greatest of all time, guys. I hope you enjoy the game, Jahangir bhai.
Thank you.
Thank you. Absolutely.